Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change vibration intensity on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change vibration intensity, open the settings app first and then scroll down and tap on sounds and vibration from the list. Now select the option called vibration intensity and you can choose the level of these options by moving the slider left or right. You can turn on or turn off individual vibration settings by going back a page and then by tapping on system vibration, call vibration, or notification vibration. That's how to change vibration intensity on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.